while dreaming about your future hand-sculpted mud home. Let us show you today something that you can already do to feel closer to that dream, something that you can do wherever you are living. So let's paint today. The possibilities with clay and lime paints are limitless. While plastering takes more skill and planning, there is an easier alternative for an instant makeover. What about the natural clay paints world? These eco-friendly paints release no VOCs or toxic gases. Plus, they are extremely versatile and easy to prepare with basic ingredients from your kitchen and garden itself. Out of the numerous recipes we use at Giri Mitti, let's get you started with an easy, creamy clay paint, ready for use even on your existing walls. There are three basic constituents while making paints. One, the base or the binder. This is what holds it together and prevents dusting in the later stage. Second is the aggregate that provides some mass and consistency to your paint. And third is the pigment, which of course provides whatever colors your heart desires. For today's recipe, we are using finely screened clay of different colors as available in nature. This will be our base. Then we will be using a wheat paste concentrate that will serve as an additional binder to prevent dusting. We will also use marble dust or mica or fine sand, which is to serve the purpose of an aggregate to provide more mass and structure. And of course, you can add natural plant and flower dyes for a whole rainbow of color possibilities. The ratio is simply one part clay, one part wheat concentrate, one part aggregate, all mixed with 2-3 parts water, depending on the consistency that you desire. Keep watching till the end to learn how to make your own magic wheat paste. Besides being simple to make and use, clay paints are very durable as well. Now, typically, we recommend to use clay paints for indoor applications or under a protected awning. However, as an experiment to check water resistance, we subjected our clay paint samples to an unfair test. The samples were drenched for a minute with a pressurized hose, and yet they remained unfazed. Clay paint is love. And here's how we make our own wheat concentrate. Take a small cup of refined flour or maida and mix it with 1.5 cups of cold water till there are no lumps. Now boil 2 cups of water. Once it is boiling, switch to low flame and pour the wheat paste to this hot water slowly while stirring it continuously. Keep stirring and cook till you achieve the desired consistency. And voila, it's done.